I don't, I'm just not playing the VR right now. So we're going to be playing FNAF 1. Let's hop right into it. It shouldn't be that hard, right? Okay, let's just start. So right now this is a desktop mode, just a recently added update. As well as Christmas stuff. So this is just a direct port of the game. Basically, some minor changes.
Hello, hello! Hey, you're doing great! Most people don't last this long.
And still pick up stuff. I mean, throw stuff. My sensitivity is kind of weird, but whatever.
Move on to other things by now. I'm not implying that they died. That's not what I meant. Anyway, I better not take up too much of your time. Things start getting real tonight. Hey, listen, I had an idea. If you happen to get caught and want to avoid getting stuffed into a Freddy suit, try playing dead.
Hard.
You know, go limp. Then there's a chance that maybe they'll think that you're an empty costume instead. Then again, if they think you're an empty costume, they might try to stuff a metal skeleton into you. I wonder how that would work. Yeah, never mind. Scratch that. It's best just not to get caught. Okay, I'll leave you to it. See you on the flip side.
Okay, Chica's room somewhere. I don't know where. Money's so somewhere there. Check out the door. No. It's 4 a.m. I have not been keeping track of the time. How's Bonnie doing? Oh, frick, I forgot about that. Bonnie's chilling over there. Thank you. to die. I'm going to die. I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh my god! Okay, no way, no way, no way. Okay, we managed to make it 6 a.m. Okay, that was very close. Dude, I almost died there. But luckily it was 6 a.m. Let's go. And I'm gonna be back once I pick another mini game. Okay, so now we're gonna do vent repair entered, which is gonna be kind of hard. Usually I wouldn't do this because in VR these game modes are a lot scarier, like 10 times scarier. So yeah, let's do vent repair entered. That's gonna be spooky.
Welcome to Circus Babies Entertainment and Rental. It has been 0 days since last incident. Emergency ventilation repairs may be necessary to reach the boiler room on sub-basement G.
I don't care. I'm just going to get to this thing and get it over with. So that, there's nothing to get us straight
door. Motion trigger. Breaker room.
Great. Breakers? That was scary. I'm just gonna run randomly, yes. Where are y'all? He's still there. Come on. Okay. At least I know it starts with the kind of left one. I'll be right back. Once I get closer to doing it. Where's the breaker I'm trying to activate? Okay, guys, the last thing we're gonna be doing is Fnaf 3 Night 2, which is gonna be so creepy. I hate this one because, like, you can see him right there, and we have to, like, lure him. And...
Hey, man. Okay, I have some awesome news for you. First of all, we found some vintage audio training cassettes.
the size of the suit, providing room to climb inside. Please make sure the spring locks are fastened tight to ensure the animatronic devices remain fixed. We will cover this in more detail in tomorrow's session. Remember to smile. You are the face of Brady Fazbear's team.
Come from? Okay. Okay, guys, that's gonna be it for now. If you want more Five Nights at Freddy's, which I'll probably do in the near future, winter break is coming. Expect a lot of uploads, and yeah, if you want more of Fnaf, tell me. There'll be a lot more stuff coming in the next 2 weeks. Goodbye.